Hey, Joe here. My 2012 Ford Focus Titanium needed an air filter, so I decided instead of buying air filters, starting a never-ending cycle of buying air filters, I'd just buy a lifetime air filter from K&N. Let me show you how to put it in. Here's the K&N filter we'll be using. It's part number E2993. Alright, thanks for watching. I hope this helped. And watch some of my other videos or subscribe if you can. Thanks. Bye.
Put cheese on it.